airport security loopholes. If you think they've all been closed since September 11th, think about this. Why isn't all checked baggage being x-rayed? And why aren't checked bags being matched with their owners? Eye on America investigates tomorrow on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.